Kingsport ahead by a pair. Sefcik, the runner on second. One ball, no strikes to Trammell. McCormick delivers home. Trammell rips it into the left center gap for a base hit. Sefcik rounds third. He will score. Trammell makes his way to second, and he will slide in safely with an RBI double. Kingsport extends the lead to 3, and it's 11-8 Axemen.